Something spoke up with you? Oh, I am so sorry, Annie. I know how much you liked him. Hey, you know what? I'm already over it. Whenever my career is going well, my relationships fall apart. Mitch was just another man who passed through my life without leaving a permanent dent on my pillow. And he's not the only dent in the seat. You realize that makes no sense, right?
Mm-hmm. Hey, have I been sniffing too many fumes, or has an angel just plopped out of the sky?
Well, I'm very flattered, but...
He was talking to me.
What? I was doing a bit. All right, I'll finish my bit over here.
So, Annie, when are you going to let me take you out, huh? Hey, annual dry cleaner's banquet's coming up. Could be the thrill of a lifetime. There's talk of a magician.
Gil, how many times have I been in here?
Once a week for 6 years. 312 times. Ish.
And how many of those times have you asked me out?
Every single one.
Have I ever said yes?
Not that I remember.
Trust me, if I said yes, you'd remember.
You need something to wear. I got you covered.
Caroline, we're gonna be late.
I'm telling you, Del, this focus group is a waste of time. I don't need a bunch of strangers to tell me how to draw my comic strip. I have Richard for that.
Well, I'm sorry, Caroline, but it's corporate policy. I don't know why you're being so negative about this focus group. A lot of great ideas have come out of focus groups.
Oh, yeah? Name one.
The light bulb.
That was invented by Thomas Edison.
Well, yeah, with the help of some unsung heroes in a focus group filling out response cards in the dark.
I just got fired.
What?
I just got fired from Cats. The producers thought that after 8 billion performances, I was a little stale. Well, duh! I mean, how many different ways are there to scratch your ass on a tire?
Honey, I am so sorry.
Yeah, Annie, that's tough. So are they looking for replacements? Because I'm dating this dancer. Okay, she'll just keep doing bachelor parties.
Honey, I have to go to the stupid focus group. But when I get back in 2 hours, I'll bring a gallon of Rocky Road and we'll just have ourselves a good cry.
Crying? Who needs crying?
Well, you were with the show for 8 years. It's got to be a big blow.
No. The producers did me a favor. I'm ready to move on to something new. Maybe something, human.
You know, you'd be a great human. So, are you sure you're gonna be okay?
Yeah, go, I'll be fine.
Well, promise me you'll at least do something nice for yourself. Get a facial, take a bubble bath. Do something that'll make you feel good about yourself.
Annie Spadaro, take me now, Lord. It doesn't get any better than this.
Stop.
To what do I owe this great honor?
I was in the neighborhood, and I noticed I had a little schmutz on my sweater.
Oh, some lucky schmutz.
And the way Caroline's nose crinkles when she smiles, it's just adorable. That's the best thing about her.
Are you insane? The best thing about her is that cat. Oh, I love that cat.
So there's not one thing you change about the Caroline in the City greeting cards?
Because you can, you know?
Yeah, that's why we're here. Just let us know what you want to change.
What do you got, a plate in your head? They're perfect, just the way they are.
You know, I was wrong about these people. They're actually quite perceptive.
Caroline, I wouldn't put too much faith in them. 2 hours ago, they were in a mall getting their names engraved on a belt.
They're honest people. They don't have any hidden agenda. They're just here to help.
Help? Help who? Caroline, they're here for the free cheese.
Okay, well,
that's just about it. Thanks for your input. Your movie vouchers are good any Wednesday at 2.
So I'm the only one who wishes she had a dog, huh?
She could have a dog? That would be wonderful. Oh, I'd love for Caroline to have a Saint Bernard.
What are you, some kind of nut job? Who can't have a Saint Bernard in Manhattan?
Caroline will have to move to the country.
Uh-oh.
That producer made a big mistake letting someone like you go. Look, I'm gonna make some calls. I don't care where this guy gets his dry cleaning done, it's coming back stained. Yeah, write down his name.
Gil, you don't have to do that. His wife goes by Sandy. Hello? It's my agent. Guess the vacation's over, huh? Hey, Artie, yeah, I'm glad you called. I'm so over this cat's thing. I'm ready to... What? You're dropping me? Is this a joke? Artie, now's the time I'm... Yeah. Yeah, it's not personal. It's just business. When I tell your wife about you and that busboy, that'll be personal.
So, Tony, when are you gonna let me take you out, huh? The annual dry cleaner's banquet's coming up. Could be the thrill of a lifetime. They're raffling off a turkey.
Oh, tempting, Gil. Very tempting. But I never mix dry cleaning with pleasure.
Oh, oh, no, oh, no.
So, you invited her to the dry cleaner's banquet, huh?
Yeah.
You invited me?
Yeah.
How can you take two women to the same party?
Hey, I'm not taking any women anywhere. Nobody ever says yes. Just talking.
Just talking?
Yeah.
You asked me out 313 times. That's not talking. That's a commitment. It meant something.
Annie.
I can't believe you guys. All of a sudden, I'm disposable. First Mitch, then Katz, then my agent, now you.
Annie, I'm just...
No! It's tops right here, buddy. You asked me to that banquet, and damn it, you're taking me to that banquet. Pick me up at 8. What day?
Friday.
Great, can't wait. You know what I think would really be fun? If Caroline was Korean.
Good, we'll put that on the maybe list, right under hysterical pregnancy. Okay, now, so on the like to see list, we have changed the cat to a dog. Caroline dyes her hair blonde. And after the head blow, she develops superpowers.
Yeah, maybe Caroline should be 40 feet tall, radioactive, and have nothing better to do with her sorry life than to sit in a focus group all day.
Wow, I've never seen you this bitter. I like it.
Excuse me. Okay, I don't know if you've been watching or not, but there's been a slight shift in attitude.
Don't talk to me. You gave them movie vouchers.
Caroline, look, we don't have to take their suggestions. We'll just find some other way to address the 5% drop in your greeting card sales.
There's been a drop in sales? People aren't buying my cards?
Well, now, I don't want to jump to any rash conclusions, but quite often that's what a drop in sales seems to indicate.
Cool gold earrings.
Oh, yeah, sure. I assume you're going out, or is this all just for me?
I'm going out with Gil.
Okay. No, seriously.
Gil's taking me to the dry cleaner's banquet.
Gil. I'll go get the earrings.
Yeah, I know. Fleet's in. Bachelor party's in 3B. If it were any tighter, I'd need to have a lung removed.
Oh, I cracked myself up.
Caroline, we are in luck. I had to go to 8 video stores, but I found a copy of The Seventh Seal.
A 40-year-old black and white film about depressed Swedes. Lucky me.
Oh, and by the way, Elvira... While you were out, I signed for these headshots from your agent.
Why is your agent sending you your headshots?
Oh, they always do when they drop you. Good night, hon.
All right, are you ready to watch the best movie ever made about the bubonic plague? Caroline, if you miss the initial infections, you're lost.
Your agent dropped you?
Yeah.
Oh, I knew he was no good. You should have gone with that agent who was after you last year.
Do you think I should wear this coat or would a shawl be better?
The coat. You know, you should call my friend Gilda. She knows a lot of agents. I could give you her number.
Is my new strapless bra showing?
No, why are you changing the subject?
I'm not changing the subject. I'm going out. Looking good is the subject. Where's the damn elevator?
Annie, look, you have all this chaos in your life, and instead of dealing with it, you're going out with Gil.
So what?
So what? I think it's weird. You have no interest in him.
Things change.
Not that much. Look, you're in denial. It's one of those five stages of grief. You remember denial, anger, something with food, acceptance?
Is being irritated by your best friend one of those stages?
Hey, look, I'm just trying to help.
Okay, fine. You want to help? Go back to watching your Swedish movie with your Transylvanian boyfriend and let me handle my own problems. Good night.
Caroline, come on. You're going to miss the best part of the movie. Death is about to have berries with the farmer.
Wow. I don't think anyone as beautiful as you has ever even been to a dry cleaner's banquet. I feel like I should put you on a wooden hanger and wrap you in plastic.
Gil, stop. You're embarrassing me. Say it again.
Gil! I didn't expect to see you. Whoa, I see what dragged you away from the pants press. Wayne Grubert, West Side Quick Clean, three locations to serve you better.
And this is Mike Martinez.
Empire State Cleaning, Lexington on 73rd. I deliver.
Annie Spazzero, Winter Garden Theater, 51st and Broadway. I'm an actress.
Annie was in Cats.
Cats? Wow, that's something.
Well, I'm glad to hear you're familiar with America's longest-running musical.
Familiar? We dry clean those costumes. Oh. Boy, that cast can sweat.
Well, you tried doing a pirouette with a 20-pound tail. You know, once Rum Tum talked.
You know what they do with good cats? Dayton, Ohio. You ever play Dayton?
No, just here, on Broadway.
Oh, that's too bad.
Chess match is such a great metaphor.
Love chess. Sorry's a good game, too.
Yeah, you know, I think it symbolizes our compulsive need to put bacon in our ears.
Love bacon.
In the world of... Wait a minute. Wait a minute, Caroline has a dog?
No. Salty's wearing a dog costume for a talent show on a dare. Who am I fooling? She's drunk.
Oh, Caroline, no. You're making the changes. You're caving into the mall people.
Look, those people buy my cards. And if they say Caroline should have a dog and blonde hair, well, I should at least think about it.
Come on, Caroline. They also said she should fly. Oh, my God. No.
Give me that.
All right, come on. Hand it over.
No.
Caroline,
no.
Come on. Give it to me, Caroline.
No.
Come on.
No.
Give it to me now.
No.
Is this a bad time?
It's not what you think, Mel.
So, how go the new drawings? You done yet?
Wait a minute. Everybody knows you're making these changes, except for me?
Well, yes. I knew that if I told you, you'd start spouting off about artistic integrity.
Yeah, of course I would.
Look, I'm just sketching, exploring the possibilities. Maybe one of these suggestions will lead to a good idea.
Caroline, an artist has to follow his own instincts.
Well, that's great for you, Richard, but I don't have the luxury of pleasing only myself. I have a cat to feed.
So there I was, facing rayon with ornamental trim. Do I wet clean and risk spotting? Or try fogging and risk dissolving the inner core?
Ladies and gentlemen, we have a special treat. There is a professional dancer in our midst, and if we're lucky, we might get her to show her some moves.
Oh my God, Gil, you told him I was here? I can't believe you.
So let's give a warm dry cleaner's hand to John Nash and his wife Jewel, the Tri-County Tango Champion.
Oh, forget about them, Annie. You're the only real celebrity around here. I just want to take the time to say thanks for coming. It's just not often a guy, you know, like me gets a chance.
Could they be more awkward?
Huh?
That's it. Let's show them how it's done.
Oh, no.
It's easy. Follow me. Excuse us. Big boy, come on back home.
I'm out of here.
Just follow me. You're a natural. There you go.
Oh, yeah, this. Okay.
That was a little rough. We'll make it up later.
Okay.
Ready for the spin?
Yeah, what the hell? Why not? Oh! okay?
Yeah, Caroline's making the changes now. I hope to have him faxed to the office within the hour. All taken care of, as usual. This is Dell.
Richard, we just have really different points of view when it comes to pleasing people.
Now, that is not true. You just have a much broader definition of people. Caroline, when I paint for me.
Well, that's great for you, but I work in a different medium. My greeting cards are for people to buy and enjoy, and your paintings are for... Look, Mr. Death is doing sit-ups.
Hey, great news, people. Time to celebrate. I just found out greeting card sales are down nationwide 12%.
What does that have to do with anything?
Well, don't you see? Your card sales are down only 5%, which means of all the cards people are not buying, they're not buying yours less. The company is very pleased.
Woo! Wait a second. You're telling me that I did all this work for nothing? I doubted myself. I actually listened to those moronic suggestions. I gave Caroline a dog. I made her fly. I gave her the ability to burrow deep into the Earth's core. Are you laughing at me?
No, 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 it's not you. The farmer just gave Death a wedgie.
What hurts?
Everything below my forehead. Above that, it's numb.
Gil, I owe you an apology. I never should have come here tonight. Truth is, I was using you.
Kind of figured.
Really? Why did you come?
You scared me. And I thought I'd have a good time.
Well, I don't know you that well, but I'm guessing this is not your idea of a good time. Oh.
No, I've had worse. No, I haven't. This is the worst.
Gil, I'm so sorry. I just wanted to get dressed up. You know, go out. Have a good time pretending my life wasn't crumbling around me.
Crumbling? What are you talking about? You're wonderful. Beautiful. Amazing. I can't imagine your life ever crumbling. Gee, I guess we better get going, huh? So what do you do to a guy on a second date? Throw him in front of a bus?
Watch you heal up and you might find out. That was a very interesting movie. I'm glad you rented it. Richard? Richard? I lied. It sucked.
Hey.
Hey. Thanks for the earrings.
Hey, what happened to your shoe?
The band plowed into me. Long story. Caroline. Caroline,
it was my fault.
Some really jerky
I would just jumped in
day.
With them. A bunch of stupid things happened.
You shut up already? I'm trying to say something here.
Well, then say it. Fine. I'm sorry.
I'm sorry, too. Why are you sorry?
Instead of listening, I just jumped in with a bunch of stupid advice. You'll get an agent. You'll get a job. Until then, you can live off your savings.
Yeah, that'll last till at least Wednesday.
What? You were in Cats for 8 years and you didn't save any money? Good for you. Live for the moment. Yeah.
Very nice recovery. So you tired?
No, I'm not tired.
Bored, but not tired.
Good, because I've been thinking about those stages.
Oh, you mean denial, anger, something.
Let's stay with anger. I'm so good at it.
You want to get angry with me?
Yeah, let's bake something really mean. we're going by the Winter Garden Theater. We're going to do a little redecorating. And then we'll go by my agent's office on the way home.
Can we track down a certain focus group?
Yeah, revenge is a great time. Now that's the Annie Spadaro I know and love. In fact, I'm feeling better already.